Hi everyone, this is Kadir. Happy New Year everyone. Let's pray God to come out of this pandemic COVID-19. And I'm going to talk about UX design strategy. So UX design strategy brings a broad view of product vision, users' need and technical capability, what we have to resolve business and user problems. So the business vision talks about your goal and objective, what you are going to achieve. Then mission says the key achievements which needs to be done to achieve our goal. So example, develop user-friendly application which should be addressed to target user problems and increase sales and revenues. Then improve efficiency, reliability and usability. Then users' needs, gather user insights from real target user through qualitative and quantitative user research. The point of research is to get clear understanding of where your business sits in the market you are entering and what matters your users. You will also need to establish the metrics or KPIs you will use to evaluate success. Then think about competitions. Compare your competitor performance, strength and weakness. Find opportunity for unique value proposition to stay in market as a valuable product. Then technical capability. It brings about budget, team competency, who are going to participate to fulfill business and users' need. This will uncover all technical challenges and budget required for the product development. A good starting point is a minimum viable product MVP. That's the smallest iteration help to test whether your conclusion about the product, the need, the audience and the UX are correct. So in UX strategy, assumptions are validated, risks are minimized. Every idea is an assumption until validated. So assumption equal risks. So a UX strategy can help businesses eliminate risk by spending time upfront to research, plan, test and validate ideas. Thanks for watching. I will see you next video. Please comment and subscribe my channel for upcoming videos.